Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. In this video we are talking about what is natural language processing and how it will impact gaming. But before we continue our video, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more. What is natural language processing, NLP? It strives to build machines that understand and respond to text or voice data and respond with text or speech of their own, in much the same way humans do. Natural language processing, NLP, refers to the branch of computer science, and more specifically, the branch of artificial intelligence or AI, concerned with giving computers the ability to understand text and spoken words in much the same way human beings can. NLP combines computational linguistics, rule-based modeling of human language, with statistical, machine learning, and deep learning models. Together, these technologies enable computers to process human language in the form of text or voice data and to understand its full meaning, complete with the speaker or writer's intent and sentiment. NLP drives computer programs that translate text from one language to another, respond to spoken commands, and summarize large volumes of text rapidly. What are NLP tasks? Human language is filled with ambiguities that make it incredibly difficult to write software that accurately determines the intended meaning of text or voice data. Homonyms, homophones, sarcasm, idioms, metaphors, grammar and usage exceptions, variations in sentence structure. These are just a few of the irregularities of human language that take humans years to learn, but that programmers must teach natural language-driven applications to recognize and understand accurately from the start, if those applications are going to be useful. Several NLP tasks break down human text and voice data in ways that help the computer make sense of what it's ingesting. Some of these tasks include the following. Speech recognition, also called speech-to-text, is the task of reliably converting voice data into text data. Speech recognition is required for any application that follows voice commands or answers spoken questions. What makes speech recognition especially challenging is the way people talk, quickly slurring words together, with varying emphasis and intonation in different accents, and often using incorrect grammar. Part of speech tagging, also called grammatical tagging, is the process of determining the part of speech of a particular word or piece of text, based on its use and context. Part of speech identifies make as a verb in I can make a paper plane, and as a noun in what make of car do you own. Word sense disambiguation is the selection of the meaning of a word with multiple meanings through a process of semantic analysis that determine the word that makes the most sense in the given context. For example, word sense disambiguation helps distinguish the meaning of the verb make in make the grade, achieve, versus make a bet, place. Named entity recognition, or NEM, identifies words or phrases as useful entities. NEM identifies Kentucky as a location or Fred as a man's name. Coreference resolution is the task of identifying if and when two words refer to the same entity. The most common example is determining the person or object to which a certain pronoun refers. For example, she equals Mary. But it can also involve identifying a metaphor or an idiom in the text. For example, an instance in which bear isn't an animal, but a large hairy person. Sentiment analysis attempts to extract subjective qualities, attitudes, emotions, sarcasm, confusion, suspicion, from text. How NLP impact on gaming? In the last decades, natural language processing, NLP, has obtained a high level of success. Interactions between NLP and serious games have started, and some of them already include NLP techniques, providing a simple framework to enable analysis of potential uses of NLP in serious games, and on the other hand, applying the NLP framework to existing serious games and giving an overview of the use of NLP according to the following structure. First, we highlight possible uses of NLP techniques in serious games. Second, we describe the type of NLP implemented in each specific serious game. And third, we provide a link to possible purposes of use for the different actors interacting in the serious game. The conversation around artificial intelligence, AI, often involves things like business applications, nefarious tools like deepfakes, medical advancements, government regulation, and other serious topics. But what about pure entertainment? AI is becoming increasingly prominent in the gaming industry, with nearly every game developer implementing some aspect of the technology. And what is more entertaining than highly realistic open worlds run by complex non-player characters driven by AI? With the help of AI tools, gaming is quickly evolving into a new realm humans have never experienced before. That's all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. For more videos, make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.